Ooh, that tingles!
What gave you the right to lock up Bucky?
The Winter Soldier from my world was out of control, Cap.
No matter which Earth you come from, Tony Stark always has to be in charge.
And no matter which Earth you come from, Steve, you never seem to realize that times have changed. Now, step aside or...
Whoa, easy now, fellas.
Stand down, soldiers. I won't have you starting civil wars on my watch.
Fury's right. The harsh words are killing morale. Lucky for you, I can think of more active ways to resolve your problems.
Are you trying to stop them from killing each other, or to encourage them?
As much as I'd love to see any version of Stark get sent to early retirement, I'm talking about a solution we can all agree on. I've just upgraded the Omega Flight Training Center to handle maximum power thresholds. So now you can get as rowdy as you wish and pretend it's for work. So, who's gonna be first to try it out?
Why do I have a feeling this is not gonna end well?
Yeah. Coming through! You asked for it! Oh boy, not good! Spectacular! Check out these sweet moves! All out of webs!
Thank you. Farewell.
This should help shed some light on our dilemma.
Magnificent. I can see our problem much more clearly now. And eliminate it at its source!
You asked for it!
That's the stuff! Killer.